Carl Malacanang is confident that the issue about the true identity of MILF chief negotiator Mohaguer Iqbal will not affect the ongoing peace talks. Presidential spokesman Edwin Lacerda also expressed hope for the eventual resolution of the issue. Lacerda made a statement after Iqbal said that he will disclose his real name once the proposed Bangsamoro Basic Law has been passed and things begin to normalize. Palace officials have reiterated that they do not doubt the MILF's intention in the peace process and that the government knows the real names of these MILF officials. They also said that the ownership of these officials has never been questioned and their aliases are being used as a protection.